coach ayon kay Juice ay ang pagtiwala sa proseso. At kita naman natin ngayon sa kanilang tiwala, tuloy-tuloy ang kanilang magagandang ipinakita sa court with consistent wins, with improved blockings as their point of improvement against the Choco Mucho Flying Titans. Let's watch their defense against CMFT. Let's go back to set one.
Alam mo, pwede pa nang patuloy si Alexis, hindi pa tapos yung point. Ito, no? Ito, gaya nito. Hindi pa tapos yung point dito. Nagbabakbakan. Long rally. First long rally of the match. And it ends.
And this is what they missed for several games. Let's take a look at this once again. Tolentino just killing that one.
At unless talagang you believe, alam mo na, wala naman tayong challenge system pa dito, no ha? In the meantime, Dina with a set. Bang! Bang! Bang!
Oh my! Tolentino is hammering that one in.
This is a different Choco Mucho team we're seeing here in this first set. Watch this, partner. Baon, tusok. You know what it is.
Now na may assignment na yan. So usually you take care of your hitters na para hindi na sila dumipensa, para magpag-ready sila for an attack.
Like in this case, Choco's defense has been solid. The attack has been there. It's down and out.
And credit the set of Dina Wong on that last play. And alam mo si Dina, safe place kasi niya si Kate, diba?
Yeah.